Hey.
Brian, you're going to have to wait. I have to win a game of Battlegrounds tonight, so.
Unless he wants to play.
Unless you want to play.
Well, I have it. Oh, I
Yay! Yay!
All right, Brian, there's a thing called quests now.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
It's like a single-player quest, but...
Yes.
I think the counter on turn three is longer, but that's about it. Also, can one of you guys stream your game? You don't have to, but...
Mine's on OnlyFans, so...
Mm. Brian only plays with his pants off now. Just his hog, just right out.
Lady Vash or Scabs?
Maybe... I would say Scabs, maybe. Because you haven't played... played Nagas at all.
Nope.
That's so weird.
Mochi, remember to look for who you're playing against as I slam my guard down without checking.
Oh, shit, against you, Cooper.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I got a 1-3 and a 3-1.
A 1-3 and a 3-1? And I'll play my Nether Drake so it gets one attack.
Yeah, fuck it. All right, play it.
Okay, oh, jeez.
Oh, you didn't play your spellcraft?
No.
Oh, I guess it doesn't matter.
See, yeah, the math. See? I'm so smart.
And he's so smart.
I went to college.
It shows.
Should I just level? I'm just gonna level. It's fine. Whatever.
Always level.
Always level unless you shouldn't level.
Demons or dragons? The D's.
The bee's knees, D's.
D's knees.
We're getting some good riffs going tonight, boy.
That's all, folks.
Oh, no, I'm fine. Take that Ragnaros, you dumb bitch.
Oh, I get to fight him next. Is he weak?
Yeah, he's not strong.
Don't want any of this. I need something. Give me something.
Give me a man.
Why was that funny?
I need a man. Bob, give me a man right now who could... make his own mustard. Wait a second, is that Kriparian in the distance with his new tavern mustard?
Like, hey guys, Kriparian here, and we got mustard.
Just fucking like running over like a homeless man. Real talk though, $20 for a small thing of mustard is really expensive.
Yeah, no, I was thinking about buying it as like a meme, but
yeah.
I don't need that bag. Dude, it's a twisting penis.
Yo, you twist your penis too?
You ever seen someone start a fire before?
That's how I do it too.
It's one of the best. One of the better techniques hanging out there.
Brian, what the fuck? You're strong.
There's a little bit. A little bit damage. You're fine.
I'm so mad with my two emotes. Whoa! This dude just gave me a triple for free.
Whoa.
Must be nice. Rest of us out here playing a normal game of Hearthstone.
That's a lot of triples, though. Yeah, it's still a freeze. Goddamn. Okay, this thing's actually kind of crazy. Very unpredictable, but fuck, I'll take it.
He'll take it.
He'll take it.
He'll take it.
He'll...
You guys.
Duh.
It's pretty wild, but he'll take it. I'll have what he's having.
God, I wish Kriparian would say that.
Krip doesn't say anything fun. He's all just like, hey, guys. I'm fucking boring. And I'm just sitting here even more boring because I'm watching.
Just aging rapidly watching.
Roar always asks me why I watch him, and my only answer is I don't know. It's just what I do.
I don't want to die to Demon Dandy. Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
Demon Dandy.
I might. He's just paying me away. 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, am I dead? God damn. I was gonna be so good!
Eddie bad at this game.
Eddie died before me. I've been reading every card, Eddie.
I know, I mean, I felt like I was terrible leveling, but like, still.
Fuck it, I don't even know if that's good. Video games. Well, I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. What do you have? Dragons? You have 5 dragons, it looks like.
A couple. I got some large mamas.
I still have no idea what I'm building towards.
Imagine her breasts. How much milk they're holding.
This might hurt, Brian.
Is it gonna hurt?
Might. You got a big old razor gourd in your hand.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with them. Well.
Hey guys, Kriparian here, and Brian bad at Hearthstone?
Yeah, it's the truth.
Oh,
what even card do I get here?
No empathy. Doesn't even say sorry. Just right on to the next match.
I get a fiery imp. Thanks a lot, Brian.
Brian versus Cooper. Who will win? It's going to be a tie. I don't know how, but it will.
God, I hope so.
Turn 16, four people alive.
This is kind of crazy, eh? That's not a thing.
No.
It was close, though.
That was
goddamn. You guys got to shake hands after that one.
Yeah, just a...
That's a good shake.
Sorry for your luck, dumbass.
Oh, that's it. That's the winning game.
Yeah, yeah. What? Easy game, boys.
Oh, fuck. I still need to win tonight. What if I don't win all night?
You've got to come in top four here. We're going to have to boost him.
All right. Boost me up, Bobby. Boost me up to that breast.
Oh, Yodoro, my beloved.
Oh, I can play Omu and just level like a fucking madman.
Omu. Omu.
I'm just going to go with... sure. I've never used... This is Onyxia.
I've never played an Onyxia game.
I did and I hated it.
She's like, I'll be good, I swear.
You know what she does? She pisses right on my wife. That's actually a good question for the WoW people. So like, say if you had to pee really badly, okay? And you're like a dragon, okay? In your human form. And then you transform into a dragon. Do you like, does your piss amount in your body change or significantly less?
So here's what happens, all right? You're a human and you gotta piss real bad. You turn into a dragon, you don't gotta piss someone anymore. It's like a thimble-sized amount of piss. You are a dragon and you have to piss.
I love
him. Turn into a human, you will explode.
I'm gonna make a tweet later. Hey, okay, minimal damage. Thank you, Brian.
There you go. A little tap, little.
Bros take minimal damage.
If you're my bro, you're taking minimal damage. I promise.
I mean, tying would be better. But...
Do I want a looter?
Nosy looter is... She's good if, like, you just need something and you're like, I'll take a golden. She's a good, like, play, you know?
She's a good, like,
Hey, Morty from Rick and Morty.
Hey, Morty, get over here and,
I don't know, Rick.
Oh, jeez, Rick. I don't think I will.
Yeah, you will. You're gonna stick your finger up my ass and... That's for the will of the world. Think about Elizabeth from your class.
We should fucking make a Rick and Morty episode.
We're very good at it.
Each friendly and consumer gain stats. No, I don't have any dragons, so I'm not gonna take this Calicos. But
Algie, Rick.
No, I'm dead. See you, boys. From first to second last. Let's go. All right, I think this is Eddie's time to win.
I fuck. What? It might not be. Got the worst hits. Doesn't matter.
Ooh, that's real bad for me.
Fucking slapped his nuts and called it a day.
This could be it for Brian.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, that's gotta be.
Don't you do it.
Brian's dead.
God damn it. I mean, you don't know. 6, 4, yeah.
Yeah, he's dead. Yeah. I may just be a small town lawyer, but I'm quite sure Brian's dead.
Wait. Oh, God.
Oh, the best hit. The best.
Okay, do I lose?
He's a one-minute Andy right now, so it really depends on how bad your trades are.
He got a... so far, looking pretty bad.
He killed me, so he better not kill you, too.
Okay. Okay, I lose.
But you don't take a little bit. Yeah.
Wow, yeah, that was a weird choice. Yep, of course.
That always goes.
Yep, hit the divine sheet. Okay, that was good then.
Maybe not.
I do.
12 face damage ain't bad.
Could have been better.
I do like that attack animation.
It is very pretty.
Very kawaii.
Cool. Good. Oh.
There we go.
Oh, baby.
Wow. I am proud of you. He is throwing his computer right now. You know he is. He's like having a full on freak out. Wow, those are big.
Whew. Oh, he's got a little...
Oh, he's got...
Maybe I won't hit it. Oh.
Oh, no.
God damn it!
Oh, the worst hits possible.
What the fuck? I had a 25% chance to win that.
To me, it looked like he had a lot of health left. I don't know about that one.
How did he fucking know to get the...
Well, you had the exact same thing on your board.
But I haven't fought him in 20 turns.
Well, that was Battlegrounds, Brian.
That was Battlegrounds.
What do you think of the new minions? And
I don't know. I haven't finished reading them yet. I'll let you know when I finish reading.
Okay. I hope you enjoy that Brian's back. We certainly are. When this goes live, there may be a 2-week lull of nothing, or some lower edited videos. I may or may not be getting married soon, and it's crunch time, so please bear with me. You know where I am on Twitter, and I'll see you on the next one.